Hossa puts it ahead. He chased it down. Looks to set a quick shot. It's on a pass by Hossa. A tap in goal for Patrick Kane. And a beautiful steal and setup by Haas, the boss.
Got support, but the quick stick of Carcillo. And then Hossa is able to get in behind Tobias Enstrom. And what a pass over to Patrick Kane. An absolute laser off the stick. He shot it so hard, Pat, he threw himself off his skates.
Kane hangs onto it with a wrister tip. Oh, and somehow Sharp didn't quite finish it. Here's Kane shooting. He scores! Patrick Kane has a point at least in each of the first four games of the year. And Chicago back in front. Sharp works in the corner. A jump loose to Kane, knocked off his stick, came back to him, shooting, he scored! Patrick Kane, that's a very fortunate bounce. He had it, lost it, got it back. It's 1-1. Letty gets help from Sharp, ahead for Hossa. Hossa, rink wide, Kane, shooting, he scored! Patrick Kane! And all three forwards touch the puck on that rush.
Attempt to Carcillo. There goes Kane. Carcillo gave him the puck. Kane to the net. Kane into the goal. Shooting. He scored. Great pass by Danny Carcillo with Patrick Kane for the blue line in a breakaway.
Patrick Kane was a little late on the back check. And Columbus was in the middle of a change. But like I said earlier, Pat, for great players and goal scorers, the puck finds you when you need it. And there was nobody around. And the reaction from Patrick Kane.
Rush here for Calgary. Pass picked off Carcillo. Looks ahead to Sharp for Kane. Empty netter.
One tonight for Chicago. Hossa jammed it loose to Kane. Cutting in. He tried a shot. It scores. Taze might wind up with a goal. Kane was partially checked as he tried to let it go. It trickled towards Snyder, and it looked like Taze finished it.
From the faceoff, a faceoff win. Great job by Jonathan Taze just to get it to the boards. He sets up behind the net. Patrick Kane, looks like it goes off the defenseman in front, and then it goes off of Jonathan Taze's skate. Watch number 19 just at the top of your screen. Oh, actually, that went off the stick of Salo. So that should be Patrick Kane's goal. Regardless, they lead it 2-1.
Now they're pushing and dominating the boards. I think they want them to do it.
Well, who will win this race? It'll be a Blackhawk as Yandel's back 2-1 and a beat in front.
Kiprasov never saw it, just relying on his fundamentals.
Kane to the middle, shooting, he scores! Patrick Kane found some room in the middle of the ice with some neat maneuvering.
The puck to the middle, good support, and here comes Kane, right to the middle of the ice. Taze in front, right through Kiprasov, 3-0 lead.
PK that has had a lot of difficulty this year. Here's a chance for Kane! He scores! And the Chicago Blackhawks have scored 2 goals in 25 seconds, and we're tied at 4.
The Flyers have control of this puck, Pat. And what do I talk about active sticks? Stop it right there. Look at the play by Jonathan Taze. Look where his stick is. He takes the stick, the puck away from Marc-Andre Bourdon, and then Patrick Sharp right to Patrick Kane. Bryzgalov down. Kane goes upstairs.
Kane got it out. Might be a 2-on-1. Stallberg with him. Kane's got the puck. Kane shooting. Goal! Patrick Kane with 1 goal in his last 14 starts. Lights the lamp. And it's 3-0 Chicago.
How about the play by Patrick Kane? Here he is on the boards, but he's going to be able to get this puck past the pinching defenseman on the boards. Right there. That creates a chance. That's Kulikov. Stallberg does a great job of driving the net to take Gabranson all the way over. And Patrick Kane, who, Pat, has had some good looks.
Keith moved it in. Sharp put it to Kane. He scores! Patrick Kane, a backhand.
give and go. Keith, he finds Sharp in the middle, and then a beautiful little pass to Patrick Kane on the backhand. Roof on J.S. Jaguar. But no hesitation at all with Keith right to Sharp, available in the middle of the ice. Kane going harder than that. He eludes the back check. I believe that was David Jones that he...
Hawks follow through. Taves looks for Sharp. Sharp lost his stick, picks it back up as Kane takes the Taves pass. A shot and a goal! That one beats Mason five-hole, not set for it. It goes between the wickets, and just like that, Hawks get a pair of goals and now lead 4-1.
Turns it back to Kane, now out to the line for Nick Leddy. Leddy takes a look, hands it back down to Kane. Kane with a wrist, scores! There's the power play goal.
Shot. He had his head up the entire way. There was a little bit of a window, and he could see it. There was traffic in front, but he made sure that he could see the far side of the net. I was looking right over his shoulder, and he knew right where he wanted to put it, and with his kind of skills, he just ripped that one. I don't think Jonas Hiller ever got a really good look at that because there were so many bodies. And by the
to a wide open point, man, Lepisto, a long shot, good save. I got us a rebound. They score! Brunette and Kane were both there. Patrick, I think, got rid of the shot. It deflected up high, and the Hawks have tied the game. Stewart turned it over, Sharp for Kane to the back, and he scores! Patrick Kane took him a moment to settle it down, but he managed to pump in the backhander.
You see Stewart check his shoulder, and there the giveaway to Patrick Sharp. Patrick Sharp throws it right out front to Patrick Kane, and that's a tough pickup. Off the backhand to the forehand, back to the backhand, he's got a wide open net.
Chalmers put it up the boards. Hossa got help from Sharp. Into the final minute, Sharp fights his way in, going for the empty net. Trying to get to Kane, he scores! Patrick Kane touched it with his stick after kicking it. That's going to be a good goal, and the Hawks up two.
Now recovered here by Hossa, trying to tuck it in underneath. Quick, they score! Quick was looking around, wondering why there wasn't a whistle.
He is just a bull. He protects the puck and just takes it into the paint. Drives in there. Quick can't find the handle. The referee was right on the spot. Kane will come in and jam it free. Quick makes the initial save. Then where is it? It's laying sort of between his pads, underneath him. Patrick Kane shot.
Yeah, he definitely got there. And
he shoved it in before the net went off its moorings, I think. That they may look at that. Yeah, it's definite.
Yep.
It's definite.
Dakota, Dan Schachty was a linesman in a game involving your alma mater, Wisconsin, as the Hawks threatening again, and Kane scores! Patrick Kane has restored the two-goal lead.
We'll start to this period for Vancouver. Brunette has the puck, turning behind the Vancouver goal. It's thrown in front, and they score! Patrick Kane ties the game, 3-12 into period two.
They ties the score on their 14th shot of the hockey game.
Kane has his 20th.
Across Sergei Kostyushin bounced away. Power play is over. Penalty having expired. Spalding tries to steal the puck, and Nashville did not get a shot. And now Kane cutting on and scoring. Patrick Kane on the breakaway.
The pass should have had a great shot or a great chance, but unable to hang on to it. Kane will let it go. He scores! Patrick Kane set up by Hossa. The Hawks had it on a string right there. About three or four great passes. And it's 4-3. Shaw got to it. Now it bounced to Shaw for Kane. He scores! Oh, what a